How to enable Steam Mobile Guard. First, if you haven't installed the Steam app, go install it, which can be found on the Google Play Store. So, Steam, then open it. In your first installed the Steam app, you will be prompt with your login details, so just log in. After that, move to Steam Guard tab. Let's wait for a while. Go to the settings, you can find it here. And check get Steam Guard codes on my phone. Be sure you attach you have phone number in your Steam account so you can receive the codes from by phone. So press next. So wait for the SMS code. And there you go. 5876. Meet. No problem with this recovery code. Allow you to write down the recovery code. Let's read. And that's it. Reading this one, you can. Or can already activate the Steam Mobile Guard so that you can bet to any betting site. This device is now your Steam Guard Mobile Authenticator. So that's it. So easy. Thanks for watching.